Hello guys, it's John again. Today I have a bit of a small project. A friend of mine brought me yesterday this exhaust pipe, which had a broken bolt when he was dismantling, and on the other side was missing part, which is obviously here. So today's project will be to weld these two things together as they were originally, which I believe somehow like this. So without further ado, let's get into it. So a bit of a noise, be aware. For some reason he doesn't want this clip, so I'm going to remove that before anything else gets in place. Maybe clean this one. Sometimes we forget about safety, especially safety of the eyes. You see my eyes, they're not the best ones, so might as well protect what I have. Instead of doing that, I'll use the power one. Thank you. There is another one on this side again. I'm sorry for the noise. Don't want to damage pipe, that's why I'm sort of a careful with this. That bit. My little helper. Obviously needs more. Needs more of a cutting. Let's do that. So this one is off. This one isn't. Delicate. And when something is delicate, you gotta be careful so it don't make it more damage than what it is already. Okay. You better. Another bit, and it's all over rover. That's it. Well, that's clean. All I have to do is just grind those three bits off and then clean this up a little bit better. For that, we'll use this. Apart from grinding this bit, this little dot, that's perfect. Right, we'll do that now. We'll do that now with a flat disc. Good. Now, this is how that was originally. Even though I said to him that won't last long, he said just do it and he's gonna get rid of the car, so I'll do it. But not convinced that that's gonna that's going to stay for long. So the ends are clean. All I do now, I'll grab a welder, which is here somewhere. It's always good to clean the lenses so you can see what you're doing. Let's do that before we start doing anything. Okay. Clear as a whistle. And this is fairly thin material, so I'll just put a welder onto low, which is not quite familiar with this one, but I'll put it on the B and it should be fine. First initial bit I have to do without the mask in order to see something. This is giving me a headache, so we'll get rid of that in a way. See, nothing good old time where I cannot fix.